Hello, family. Welcome to the Big Icon, as you know, Tell About Love and Entertainment, Africa, the Be Your Boy. Today, I come talk about Fireboy, a Nigerian guy, musician, making it big time. Bro, I don't know how, but it's going crazy. His music video. Bro, let's check this video out and then see what they talk about. Let's go. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel wherever you are in America, Africa, Asia, wherever you are. The only way for you to support me is to subscribe to my channel. Simple. Show some love. Let's go. Yeah, so let's check him out.
Loki, all of them done the notice. I'm not joking. All my guys, them know me. Since 06, I've been writing this story. I know be OG, but if you ask them, them know me. I know they blow trees, only low ye me low. Music
true. Bro. Oh, now I understand this video. Damn, bro. Nigerians are so creativity, you understand? Boy. I was watching the behind the scene of this song and I was like, this video, I'm like, what the go happen? So that thing where they put together be all mirrors. So that thing will reflect Fireboy in every, what they call, angle. Oh, boy. This is crazy. Whoa. Bro, Nigerians put a lot of money in the music industry. And they push. Bro. This video, man, I was watching the behind the scene. I'm like, damn, let's go.
Trust me, just know this and know peace. I dey lucky, but I'm never lonely. Sexy ladies, come wifey me slowly.
Yeah, I like this guy too. Is it Asake or, hey, man, the name is never, I don't know how to mention it. Asake, yeah. I like his style also as well, bro. But this song is crazy. Let's go. So actually, the intro is supposed to be Fireboy DML featuring, and Asake. These are all Nigerian musicians, though. Okay, I don't know about Asake. It's my first time, so I'll find out. Yeah, but yeah, Fireboy, let's go. That setup is very crazy, bro. The setup is crazy. Check the setup what they talk about, bro. So you see, oh man, let me show you what I'm talking about. I think it's right here, yeah. Okay, so let's go, man. Okay, this side. You see, it's only him, right? But they put so many things together. They put few items together with him with a lot of mirrors, you understand? So the camera comes from the top and then shoots him all over what you call the whole place, yeah, English, yeah. So, bro, the setup is crazy. This is one of the best setups that I've ever witnessed, you know? Thank you for your ball and Asake, let's go. They go to, they come from the church. What? Can you believe it? Goats. Goats, even they go church. Goats. These guys. Why did they put this thing in the video? Check. See your goats. And how did they even select only black goats only? What is this guy? What's happening here? Black goats in a music video. Whoa. Let's go.
I'm never weak. I never see.
Yo, man, this guy is. Damn. Bro, this is the craziest thing that Nigerians does. That's why it's really difficult for any African country to challenge Nigerians when it comes to music industry. they're doing the most. This is the reason why Nigerians are on top of the music industry in Africa, no matter what we do. Trust me, let's go.
Till eternity, I'm on fire. My legacy will not die. My family is for life. But them day, with them me. Them go crazy, them go die. Them go say.
Oh, this is crazy. How did they do this? Bro! Nigerians don't play. They don't play when they come to the music videos. They understand the music industry. Yeah, I know money also count, but like, dude, let's go, man. Yo, Fireboy, I'm your fan. Yeah. I like the creativity, but I love everybody, every African artist. I love you all. Yeah, I'm here. You see, they never see us coming. They never see me coming. It's exactly the same way. You see this, my YouTube channel, this small channel. More people know the respect. They think, what am I doing? What is going on? What is happening with this guy? This guy don't know what to do. He's doing music. He's doing this. He's doing that. But now he's doing reaction. Dude, you never see me coming. Very soon, you see what will happen. It's simple as that. You understand? So do what you need to do. Let's go, Fireball!